Softball action at Casey Geiger Park. St. Mary's hosting Defiance. Brantley Bird gets the strikeout, ends the top of the fourth for the Rough Riders. Jocelyn Champ tries to reach on the bunt to lead off the bottom of the frame. Brooklyn Miller throws to first for the out. Then a strikeout, ball in the dirt. Second out of the inning as they go down to first for the putout. Maddie Howell rips one first base, but Raina Vega there to make the catch. Defiance up big. Abby Zediker goes into right field. Ball bounces past the outfielder, rolls all the way to the fence. Bulldog leads off the fifth with the triple. More from Defiance as Vega comes to the plate. Runner comes in to score. All Defiance. Defiance wins this game 15-0.